Welcome to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Amber here. This video is about three of the best skills available very early in the game for less than 20 skill points total. Let's take a look. The first skill is Stomp in the bear skill tree. The description: when an enemy falls to the ground, press right stick to stomp on their face. A stomp can definitely be used in a fight against a single enemy, but I especially like it when facing multiple foes to quickly finish one who's been knocked down. Now we're going to make our way to another bear skill, and of course picking up a bunch more stat nodes on the way. Our destination is the dual swap skill. Dual swap is exactly what it sounds like. The description: when dual wielding, hold right trigger and press right stick to swap weapon hands. But honestly, a major reason to get this skill is that it opens up a link to the Raven skills without having to start from the beginning of the Raven skill tree. So we just took two bear skills and now we're jumping to Raven, which generally focuses on stealth, but also has some awesome defensive skills, like the one we're grabbing now, Brush with Death. This skill is triggered by dodging an enemy attack. So the description: dodging just before an attack lands grants you heightened senses, making others around you appear to move slower for a time. Now, Brush with Death can be used when dodging any attack, but I end up using it most in response to a rune attack, which is unblockable, so I have to dodge anyway. But to get Stomp, Dual Swap, and Brush with Death, 18 skill points. Only 18 skill points. I think this is a pretty great starter build for under 20 skill points. But remember, you can just reset your skill tree and start from scratch at any time. This is Amber. Subscribe to my channel for more guides and gameplay for Assassin's Creed Valhalla.